So that was what I asked. So as you, Suraj, what you said is correct. If we make friendship with the people who have some bad habits, eventually we tend to get that bad habit. But that person is good. Then we, there's nothing wrong. As Pranav said, you can be kind and accept him as your friend, right?
Yeah.
So on this regard, I'll tell you one. So please, all of you, can you mute? Yeah, if you all mute, then it will be very easy for me to talk, okay? Good. Very good, children. Thank you. So, we all know the story of Ramayana, right? Like how Sita was kidnapped. Sita was kidnapped and taken to Lanka. And then with the help of monkeys, monkey warriors, Ram tried to rescue Sita. So on this regard, what happened, once all the monkey warriors, they were all having a get together, meeting together, so that they all can discuss on how to rescue Sita, how to cross the ocean. So they were discussing, they were getting ready for that. Then suddenly from the sky, they saw very demoniac objects. Like five demoniac objects were seen on the sky. And then anybody gets so scared seeing, right? They get very scared. So these warriors were thinking, all the monkey warriors were thinking, maybe these are some demons, those who came to devour us. I think he's a demon. So then hearing this, Sugriva, Mahir, can you please switch off your video? Hi, thanks for joining. So I got lost. Yeah. So then Sugriva comes and he'll be like, oh, all the monkey soldiers are like screaming and, you know, they're crying. What's wrong? What has happened? So he'll come to check. And then when he looks at the sky, he will think like, oh, my monkey soldiers, I think there are really some demons who came to attack us, who came to attack knowing our plan. So come, let's fight with them. So he was saying, come on, break the trees. Let's use this wood. Let's use all these items, the big, big trees, the big branches, and let's devour them. Then suddenly, the leader of those demons started saying, I am Vibhishan. I am Vibhishan, the leader of these five demons. So I came to surrender to Lord Ramachandra. Can you please give me shelter? I came to ask for Lord Ram's shelter. Then what happened? Hearing this, Lord Ram was looking at the demon. Then immediately Sugriva will say, no, my Lord, don't accept him. Don't give him your shelter. Because if you give, this demon will not be grateful. This demon will not be nice. He is belonging to a demoniac family. How can he be nice? He just is coming up with a plan. So just don't give him shelter. Then Lord Ram will be asking everybody, all the monkey warriors. And everybody says, we accept what Sugriva said. But when Lord Ram looks at Hanuman and asks, Hanuman, what do you think we have to do? Then Hanuman says, my Lord, I think we have to be kind and accept him. Then what do you think Lord Ram did?
Mataji?
Yes.
He accepted.
Gave
shelter.
Yeah, yes, Aurav, yes, Ramachandra, correct. So Lord Ramachandra,
he gave him shelter, like he gave shelter to Vibhishan.
Yeah, he gave shelter to Vibhishan because Lord Ram said, I promise that if anybody comes to ask shelter from me, I can never say a no. So Lord Ram is very kind. He said, I cannot say a no, whoever it might be. He might be a bad person, he might be a good person, it doesn't matter. I just want to give shelter if they come to me. So then again, Sugriva will say, no, my Lord, Please think about it once again. But then Vibhishan shows his original form. He comes down and he will say, please, my lord, accept me as your brother. Accept me as your servant. But who is this Vibhishan? Who is this Vibhishan? Wait, let me answer. Please don't unmute. Let me ask. Because, again, it will be a confusion. So, Akshita, who is Vibhishan?
Is the leader of all the five demons?
No. Yeah, he's the leader of those demons. But who is he? Vibhishan. What is
he? Ravana's brother.
Who said the answer?
Ravana's brother. Ravana's brother. Brother.
Brother.
Yes, he is Ravana's brother. But but you know, Ravan has one more brother. Who is that? Do you know?
Kumbhakarna.
Yes, Kumbhakarna. And Ravana has a sister. Who is she? Surpanaka. So then who? How about Surpanaka and Kumbhakarna? Are they nice?
No, Kumbhakarna tried to dissuade Ravan from battle with Ram, but Ravan forced him, so he had to listen to Ravan.
Yes.
Kumbhakarna.
Yes. So, Ravan is a demoniac king. His sister Surpanaka and Kumbhakarna are also very bad, but Vibhishan was not like that. Just like we had Vidura and Mahabharat, who was so nice, a good brother to Dhritarashtra in Ramayana. Vibhishan, please mute. So, like that, Vibhishan was a very good brother. He was a very nice person. So, but you know once what he did? He was so tricky. Ravan was very angry if somebody praise or worships Lord Ram, or to the matter, if anybody talks about God or worships God, then he would get so angry. So, but Vibhishan was a great devotee of Lord Ram. So one day, can you all mute when I ask question? Then you can talk, please. Then I will forget what I wanted to say. When I say question to you, then you all can answer. Please mute. Yeah, so then one day what happened? He is always devoted to Lord Ram in his heart, but he doesn't show it out because Ravana is very demoniac, right? He would kill. He would go to any extent to destroy if somebody is saying about Lord Ram. Then what happened? One day he was sitting in his room and he's chanting. He wrote Rama, Rama, Rama everywhere in his room. When Ravana opened, he saw Vibhishan chanting Rama, 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 Rama. Then he got so angry. He asked, you are chanting the names of Rama? Then he was so smart. Vibhishan said, no, my dear brother. I was not chanting Rama's name. Rama, first letter is Ra, next letter is Ma. Yeah, so Ra is Ravana and M is
Mandodari.
Your wife Mandodari. So Ravan
Mandodari.
Yeah, so he will trick him. He will say, I am not saying Rama, I am saying Ravan Mandodari, I am saying your name. So then Ravan will feel so happy, and in fact he will order whole city to say Rama, 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 you have to chant my name. So Vibhishan was so good person. Then Vibhishan is very nice. So, the first time when he gives an advice to his brother Ravana, till then he doesn't speak out. But one time when he starts giving advice, he will be rejected. Can you go and help me? He needs something. I don't know if he needs something. So, Ravan gets angry and he will say, get out of the kingdom. So, when he gets out of the kingdom, he will go and take the shelter of Ram. And Lord Ram is so kind that he gives him shelter. He will accept him as his servant. So So that is the kind nature of Lord Ram. I wanted to tell you this one story. And the second, one more story about one snake.
Mataji?
Okay.
Huh? This is
yes? Ramachandra? Yes,
Ramachandra. And also when Ram was telling the monkeys should we give the shelter, Hanuman said, when he was burning Lanka, he was about to burn Vibhishan's room, but then he saw he was chanting Ram's name, so he didn't burn it.
Yes.
And also Ram, he said, since Vibhishan is surrendering unto me, he will give the protection. And he says, whoever does that to me, surrenders unto me, I'll give protection. And then Hanuman got a doubt. What if Ravan gives shelter to you? Because he gives the kingdom of Ravana to Vibhishan. So Ram says, if Ravan surrenders unto me, I will give Ayodhya to Ravana.
Yeah, correct. See? Correct. Yeah, Ramachandra was so nice that he said, if what to talk about Vibhishan, even if Ravan comes, as you said, even if Ravan comes, he'll say he'll forgive him. Correct.
And do you know, this is Keshav. So, do you know, and Ramachandra said that he will give him his kingdom when Ravan dies.
Yes, correct. Very good. You all know the story. But maybe there are some children who don't know. So you added good points. Thank you all so much. Okay. Now next. What is meant by being good? Being good, does it mean that if you are in trouble, you should not retaliate? What do you think? Being good.
It means to like tell the truth and not to lie.
I'm saying just because you have to be good and nice, does that mean that you should not, like, suppose you have somebody in your neighborhood, a child who always troubles you. Just because your parents are saying you have to be nice, does that mean that you have to not retaliate? That doesn't mean that you have to give advantage to others so that they can make fun of you, they can tease you.
No.
Then what should you do?
You should
not play
be nice to them.
Yeah.
Stand up for yourself. You should tell them, okay, yeah, if you do that one more time, I'm telling your parents. So whether, bro, no matter what you give me, what you take from me.
Yeah, correct. Suppose you have a friend in your class. Okay. So you're so nice with him. You're always sharing your pencil. You're always sharing your whatever you have, you're sharing. But he's taking advantage just because you're giving everything to him. He's just taking and not giving it back. What will you do?
Not give it to him anymore.
Yeah, you should act on it, right? And suppose you have some friend in your class, like recess time, where somebody is coming and hitting you by scratching you. So those kind of things, if they're doing, what will you do then? Yeah, correct. You're all smart children. So once there was a snake named Kallu. I think you also know this story. Let's see. So there's one snake named by Kallu, and you know snakes are so envious, they're not at all kind. So what the snake did, every day the snake would come out of its home under the tree and then look in the sky. Then it sees the birds, then Kallu always waits for an opportunity to bite the bird and eat the bird. So Kallu was always looking for an opportunity. Then what happened? One day, like every day it came out, then it was seeing, oh, I see some small baby birds. So I cannot wait to eat them. So Kallu is calling all of his friends And Kallu is saying, come on, these birds are going to play down. And now we can go and go and bite them and then eat them. So it's, they're all waiting. But suddenly as they were waiting, they saw one person coming so happily with a veena, chanting the names of God, happily coming. Who is that person?
Narada Muni.
Yes. So Narada Muni was coming, and you know what? He was singing and coming. Then the snake suddenly looked at him and he thought, I never saw such a happy person. I have never seen such a peaceful person. So then Narada Muni looks at the snake and he stops. Then Kallu will look at him. Kallu will ask, who are you? I have never seen you in this forest. Who are you? Then Narada Muni says, I am Narada Muni. Then the snake will ask, you look so peaceful. What is the secret? Then Narada Muni says, I always like to keep everybody happy because I know that God will feel happy. Because if we all are happy, God is happy. So I try to make everybody happy by helping them, by giving them some suggestions. I always make them happy. Then what happened? It is said that, do you know this sloka? Sadhu sanga, sharva shastra ho.
Lava
matra. Yeah, lava matra sadhu sanga sarva siddhi koi. Lava matra means just 1 second also, if you meet a great personality, a great Vaishnava, you will like them, you will get some lot of benefit. Like if you just meet for a fraction of a second also, it is enough. So Narada Muni is one kind of person, that kind of person who is very, very great Vaishnava. So the snake immediately gets transformed and the snake will say, my dear Narada Muni, I did lot of mistake. I ate lot of animals. I troubled so many babies. Now what should I do? Then Narada Muni will say, it's okay. You can change from now on. Then you can become good. Then you be nice. You just eat only what is dead. Be nice. Then the snake starts becoming so good, then all the other snakes will be thinking, what happened to this snake? Why is he behaving like this? Is he become old? Did he go blind? They were all getting so confused. Then they all started teasing. Then the villagers who were so scared of Kallu were taking advantage of him. They were throwing stones at him. Then one day again Narada Muni will come. Then Narada Muni will look at him, lot of bruises on his body. Then Narada Muni will ask, what happened, my dear snake, Kallu? Then Kallu snake will say that, see, all these villagers are taking advantage of me and they are beating me. But then Narada Muni will say, but you cannot let them do that. You have to do something. You can't, just because being good doesn't mean that you have to hurt yourself. You have to let others hurt you. That doesn't mean that. Then he will say, so now what should I do? I don't want to, you know, trouble anybody. Then Narada Muni will give an idea. Narada Muni will say, from next time somebody is trying to trouble you, just hiss. Don't bite them. Just by hissing, they get scared. So from then on, the snake will try to hiss. And all the villagers will be like, oh, Kallu is again becoming angry. So they get again scared of Kallu and stop bothering him. See, the moral is, like if you are with, as Suraj told before, if you are with good people even for a little time, you will really become very good. If you are with associating with bad people, you will become bad. So you always have to be smart in making a good choice, really good choice. It's for your benefit only, okay? I just wanted to share these two stories today and we will go do craft. Ready? Are you all ready with glue, scissors? I don't know if you all saw this in the beginning. Today we are making this.
Mataji, what do we need for the craft?
I made it with a plate. Like my kids made with plate. They wanted it this way. So if you want everything green, everything brown, that doesn't matter. Whatever you like. If you don't want a tail, that's okay too. So this is how we made. My kids made.
What are the materials?
It's just one plate. Wait, just one plate, or if you don't have plate, a cardboard, or if you have some square paper, you can just cut like a semicircle, or yeah, or a round paper, whatever you have, you can use it.
Yeah. Mataji, can we make a 3D turtle too?
Yeah, 3D turtle we will make. We will make everything. But right now, as I told you, we have to, you know, accommodate everybody because not everybody is having everything. They don't have construction papers. So we have to, I don't have most of the stuff. So I am finding all the things, like simple things so that everybody can make it. We have to allow everybody to make, right?
Mataji, I can make a 3D turtle with the same materials you make that turtle with.
Okay, you show us one. You take one class someday. You all can show your friends then, okay?
Okay.
Or you make a video of how to do it and you send it and post it in the group.
Okay.
Are you all collecting the toilet rolls I asked you to collect?
Yes, Mataji. Yes, Mataji.
Yes, please collect. Do you all have paper cups?
Yes, we do.
How many toilet rolls?
As much as you can. 3, 4. Doesn't matter. The more you have, the more cracks we can make. I collected 2 till now.
I collected only 1.
Yeah, you keep collecting. So is there anybody who don't have paper cups?
Yes, Mataji.
Who don't have
paper cups?
We have, Akshita has.
I'm asking if there is anybody who doesn't have.
Yes, Mataji doesn't have.
Who doesn't have?
Plastic cup only have, I have. Only plastic cup. It's
plastic
okay?
Plastic cup or paper cup, no problem, Mataji. Yani Hira, yes, like that. Yes. If there is anybody who don't have, please tell me. Because next week we will make with paper cups or paper bowls. Yes, yes, Sakshita.
Paper bowls?
I mean, the use and throw bowls which we use for our satsang, the paper bowls.
We don't have those.
Okay, you all have paper cups, right?
Yes.
Do you have popsicle sticks?
Yes.
Yes.
Is there anybody who don't have popsicle sticks?
Mataji, I only have 2 popsicle sticks.
We don't have, Mataji.
I only have 2.
See, if you don't have popsicle sticks, you know what you can do? If you have any courier box or any cardboard box, you can cut them like this.
Mataji?
Mataji?
Huh?
I don't have popsicle sticks.
Yeah. Who don't have popsicle sticks? See, if you don't have popsicle sticks, I was telling you can just use any hard paper, cardboard, and you can just cut them like thin strips, like popsicle sticks. If you have any courier dabba. What?
Like just normal paper? Or?
No, not paper. Like I need something hard. Popsicle sticks.
Like plate?
Yeah, like plate, yes, you can cut from plate, like strips, like the popsicle stick, straight. So we will start making today's craft, all of you cut into half. Very simple, today's is very simple.
Can we cut off the green plate if we made one, or should we just cut the plain one?
Mataji, what do you do? Take a plate or anything round and please cut into half.
How many you want, toilet rolls? How many you want?
Mataji, which color?
I think 2.
See, any color, that's what I was saying. My kids chose it this way. You can just keep it white. You can just put a green crayon on it. Or you can just have brown, whatever you like.
Dina Krishna, can you tell?
Mine looks like a rainbow.
Yes, Mihira. Yeah, yeah, you can keep like that. And then?
Mataji, is it
this? You don't have to. What is that?
Mataji, like this?
Can you show me? Yes. Yes, beautiful. Mataji? Yes, Vrinda. Yes, Akshita. You want to color it? Who I want to color can put, use the crayon and start coloring.
Mataji, like see this?
No, not this color.
Mataji, like
yes, this? Pranav. Yes, Pranav.
You want to color with watercolor? No, but it will
Mataji.
Yes, 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 correct.
Mataji? I want to ask you a question.
Yes, Mihira.
Can we like make it sit down like it's resting or something? So like you can make it sitting down.
You don't want legs?
Yeah, I don't want to put legs because I want it to be like sitting down or something. Like.
Okay. It's okay. You can be creative. As I said, my kids wanted like this. That's why we chose this way. You can be creative. If you think the legs of the tortoise are inside, because the tortoise keeps everything drags inside under the shell, right?
Yeah.
Sadi, what do we do after we color it?
Are you able to see my video?
Yeah.
See, after that, please, can you all cut like the neck? Wait, I'll show you.
No, Ma, you do it.
Make it like this, so that the thin part will go inside while you're sticking, and only the head will be shown. See, we will make so many. I will teach you pencil holders. I will teach you with the bottles, waste things. I'll teach you many things, but I'm just thinking about, you know, the material. We need stuff.
What do you do, Mataji? What do you do?
See, you draw and cut. Like this.
Like this, Mataji? You kind of make it like the base color.
This is a little bigger one. I think little more bigger. You can cut it.
Mataji, do you draw too?
Yeah, you can see. If you want, if this is for the neck, and after that we'll draw the legs. If you want legs, and then a tail.
Can I see Mataji?
See, this is the neck part I drew. Do you all have Play-Doh?
Yes, Mataji.
I will share the recipe. You can make and keep. Then we can make something with Play-Doh.
Ooh. Everybody should have one.
Mataji, do you have to cut the thing you draw?
Yes, I'm holding it because I want, if somebody didn't see the shape, I just wanted them to see.
Mataji, like this?
Oh.
Amma, you
light out. Yes, yes, Vrinda, correct. Vrinda, you got it.
Like this.
Who is showing me?
Anush.
I am not able to see the video. Arush, yes, you got it. And who's the other one? It is little bit clear, I feel.
Tell Suraj, if you don't talk, how they will know?
Suraj!
Suraj, I think, if you ask me, I think it is little thin, thinner face. You can draw a little fat. Ramachandra, you have the, see the tip, it is like a, it should be blunt. The head should be blunt. See, make it round. Make it like this, like round, blunt.
Mataji, where do you stick it? This is looking for Mataji.
Then let me cut it.
Mataji, yes. Can you show me the shape?
Shape?
Like this? Can you draw that tomorrow?
Okay. See, just see that it comes blunt like a D. This should be like a D, and you can don't make it pointed. The face, it's face right, so let it not be pointed. Okay. Yeah. Yes, Akshita. Akshita, Arush got it. Yes, Akshita, perfect.
What is that? Show me.
My brother is making that thing.
Can I see Mataji?
Yes. Who is that?
Can you show us?
Yes, I'm sure.
Mataji?
Okay, in one side, Mataji?
Yes, Mataji, just one side. This is just the head.
Yeah, I made it.
Okay.
Who is making?
Balram.
Yes, Balram, you got it. And Janavi, you also got it.
I have it, my button.
Arush, can you switch off your video?
Okay.